Contract issues could force the UAW to strike Ford's River Rouge Tool and Die unit. Automaker failed to reach a local agreement with the UAW Local 600 more than a year now past the contract deadline. Strike authorization has been received with a strike deadline right now set for 11:59 p.m. next Wednesday night. Job security, wages, and work rules are at issue.